My name is Neco Starr, and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. I decided to audition for American Idol again this year because a lot of people reached out and felt as if I deserved to stay on the show. I think the exposure is amazing, and I just want people to feel like if you keep pushing for something, that you can achieve that goal and you can get further and win, possibly. But I just wanted to just prove to people that I belong here and that I can go far. This time around auditioning, it was different. J-Lo, she remembered who I was. Keith and Harry, they were just a little bit skeptical. I just guess this season, I would definitely like for them to get a better understanding of who I am as an artist. Today, when I got my golden ticket, I was shocked. I mean, I was happy, I was excited. So much went through my head. I had my mother, my grandmother, my sister, my best friend supporting me. I kinda scared them a little bit, making me feel as if I didn't have a ticket. But once they seen that I had the ticket, they were just excited. It was an amazing moment. One of my musical influences, I would definitely have to say, Bruno Mars. I think Bruno Mars' style is amazing. I mean, he brought something different to the music industry, and it was old, but it was still new. I'm the next American Idol because I feel like I have everything that it takes to sell albums. I just want to bring my style, my personality, my tone, because I feel like that's needed this season. And I want to bring an amazing show.